We have arrived at the Knik River Lodge. This place is beautiful. What a view!
Like, oh my god.
Gross, right? Apparently there's a lot of wildlife that comes around here. There are black bears and their babies, and moose and their babies. So, fingers crossed. Like, ideally, how amazing would it be to wake up in the morning, come outside with a cup of coffee, and bam, moose with mountains. Here's to hoping. Today we get to go on one of these pontoon planes, planes, whatever you want to call them. Either way, they are badass and I've never been on one and I'm really excited. At Lake Clark National Park, and my mind is blown right now from the beauty that is surrounding us. Just snow-capped mountains, turquoise water. Oh, and the way we got here, boss. What do you think?
Amazing. Lake Clark National Park, so stunning. Ah.
You look very stylish.
Warm. Very, yeah, very, very warm.
What, right. What do you call this style?
I call this,
Alaska casual.
There's a bear eating salmon, like, 20 feet from me. We got, like, pretty much, like, 10 feet from him. One of the most amazing things I've ever seen in nature.
Wow.
Ooh, wow. About 14 years old.
Wow.
What a gorgeous creature.
Oh, my God.
Oh, no.
Oh my god.